This is Katie Byrne with Fox Weather. We are covering this April snowstorm from central New York today in Binghamton, where we're seeing several reports of downed trees and power lines. You can see, unfortunately, some branches from some trees here have fallen right onto people's cars.